I'm counting on you, Lu Xun.
Anytime now.
Hello, everyone. Dark Kirby 42 here. Welcome to more Dynasty Warriors 2.
Sun Quan.
Oh, gosh. Houston, what are you doing? Bruh. Rats. What? Yeah, oh gosh. Why, Houston, what is you doing? Like, what are you doing? Like, what is wrong with you? I don't... Oh wait, there is also the even funnier. And they named that freaking person like, Frickin', it just seems like Houston is just doubling down on the stupid. That's him. Yeah, and they're also firing Dusty Baker. They're hiring Dusty Baker. They're hiring Dusty Baker. Yeah, that's just, it's just hilarious because these stupid people are just that dumb. It's comical. Ha! Yeah, so yeah, I don't really think there's anything to talk about much to Dynasty Warriors. There's really not too much to talk about, like, in terms of the series, like, everything is, like, the way it should be. Like, I've already gone into all the other battles and stuff on, like, my other videos, it's just kind of just, like, what am I just talking about? But this one's definitely got a mix of music from the first two games. This game, I'm sorry. I'm gonna get my hands on the first game, don't you worry. Don't worry, I'll have my hands on the first game eventually. Just not yet. Just not now. Just not now. I'm not sure what my friend Austin's Super Bowl plans are. Like, y'all knew, pretty much if you follow my stream channel, you'll know who he is. I guess one of those things where, like, just no, just no. Hmm. Yeah, so I just can't believe that he's doing strike twice and that stupidity in the same day. I don't know how Bill O'Brien still isn't fired. That's Hmm. I don't understand how how this guy still has a job in the managerial ranks. That's kind of what I think. Jiggly Young are highly annoying. But you're powerful, so I can't let you just go on here. So I gotta remove him from the battlefield. Sorry, pal. I also wanted to say that the tributes being done with Kobe were really nice. Even though these videos might not make any sense being paired together. Oh yeah, there's freaking... Hmm. Mm-hmm. Are they all just gonna regenerate their health at infinitum? Go down already! Oh my, stop it! Stop! Just stop! This is not cool! Stop regenerating your health, damn it! Stop it! Ah! Stop!
Chaos that had continued from the time of the Yellow Turbans was over. The age of Wu and Emperor Sun had just begun.
I'm so surprised that I finally freaking got that done. This wall is as decent as I thought. Liu Bei would heal himself like 5 more times. I might start streaming Dynasty Warriors 9 again, but that'll be probably when my more plate is more clean. I still got a lot of other projects going on right now. But I can't. So, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, Dynasty Warriors 2.